People say the key to fixing the problems of Negroes is education, but I say education is not the answer. Why bother? And what do niggas do in college anyway? Oh, they go there. They party, get drunk for 4 or 5 years, and end up just as ignorant as when they came in. You ever seen these nigger fraternities and sororities? You ever seen these things? Silliest shit I ever seen in my life. You think Aristotle turned to Achilles and said, hey, let's create a fraternity and jump up and down barking like dogs? Hell no. White man out there getting Nobel Prizes and doing business deals in the fraternities. Niggas jumping up and down with candy canes and doing all kinds of silly shit with their hands. I got something for a fraternity of niggas. A fraternity of bananas up a tree.
Banana.
Black fraternity should have an African name.
Black like fraternity.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Hey, I got a black fraternity for you. It's called prison. Jail, fire, jail, nigga. You know.
Jail, fire, jail.